Horror Junket.
Oh, man. But actually, this works. Oh, yeah. Let's get on that lift.
We can make it if we circle around. Come on.
Pain in my ass. I knew it! Stay sharp! These guys have camouflage! I hate insects! Take care of them for me, would ya?
How about you open fire instead of your mouth?
Hey, I'm the brains, you're the brawn.
Thank you.
Mission accomplished.
Did ya? I can tell by the look on your face. A job well done deserves payment in kind. Ooh, what are you buying? You can't go wrong with that. Come back anytime. Welcome. What can I interest you in? I'll buy almost anything. Suit yourself. Welcome. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. Your weapons are in good hands. Good luck to you, stranger. That's good work, if I do say so myself. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Got a selection of good things or pleasant travels.
Beat. Makes you appreciate tech like this.
I don't get you. Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Iluminados. I was working for them.
See? There you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire. We're out of that hellhole. The fresh air is calling our names. Por fin! Gus, if we made it all this way, you know it means we're almost...
Almost what?
Luis!
Long time no see, rookie.
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley, it was you.
You catch him quick. Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster.
Thank you.
straight.
Oh, my mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus! Show me what you've got!
Soldier like you! Why would you work for these freaks?
Why? Have you forgotten what happened 2 years ago?
Operation Javier?
Operation Javier.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
Major, you're not thinking straight.
Oh, my mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you got.
Soldiers like you! Why would you work for these freaks?
Why? I've forgotten what happened 2 years ago.
Operation Javier?
Operation Javier. The entire unit wiped out. And our own government let it happen. Haven't you learned anything in these last 2 years? Is that all you've got? Never thought I'd get this far with your sorry ass again.
Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment. looking good, eh, my friend? And such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley.
Fine night, Don Quixote. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
There's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful?
Yeah, you should.
Why not treat yourself?
Is this his family? I'll be taking this.
Thank you.
I'll be taking this. That should do it.
Thank you.
care of a request, did ya? Well done! You've proven yourself reliable. Ooh, what are you buying? Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice. Perfect. You're a real professional. Well, look at you, mate. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. I'll buy almost anything. Come back. Anytime. Welcome. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. You've exhausted our normal range of services for this weapon. If you're interested in something more, well, you catch my drift. Not enough cash, stranger. That's good work, if I do say so myself. Will that be all, then? Pleasant travels. fun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. I'll buy almost anything. A deal well struck. Molding a weapon to suit your specific me. Come back anytime. Hello, stranger. Welcome. What can I interest you in? There's something... Oh, I knew you'd choose that one. Pleasant travels. Welcome. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Thank you. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Well, we've given this one all we have to give. Treat it with the respect it deserves, yeah? Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Ho-ho! You'll cut through the crowd with that right there. Anything else I can help you with? Knife needs care every once in a while. See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Come back anytime.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Shit. Not bad, right? Sorry, must have slipped.
Thank you.
out of the way.
Thank you.
other way.
Ashley. That son of a bitch.
not the finest ways. Welcome. Ooh. Welcome. Haven't been kind to us, I suppose. You can't go wrong with that. Got a selection of good. Might want to take care of any leftover errors. Before going this way, be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if, am I right? Welcome! Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. A deal well struck. Will that be all then? A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Pleasant travels. Hello, stranger.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Lee!
stood with Lord Sadler's.
You talk too much.
You failed!
You vulgar, utterly uncivilized mongrel!
Welcome. Well then, what can I do you for? Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. And so, I have to...
You are nothing but a mystery script, Mr. Kennedy. So don't get too carried away. You make a scene's over.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class critic is like? Do your own actions!
I'm sorry.
Valero so proudly.
Rhymes with welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. Stranger, ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Not my place to say, really, but sometimes things are more interesting if you keep a level playing field, don't you find? Wielden, what? Might want to take care of any le- leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of you.
And so, I have delivered the girl.
So don't get too carried away. Your biggest scene is over.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class criminal is like? Do your own action.
And so...
Ashley, no time to lose.
Ah!
Bowser. Where do you think you're taking her?
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Ah, damn it.
Looking for something?